Is the Gustav Gun story real? Yes, the Gustav Gun, also known as the Schwerer Gustav, is real. It was an enormous railway gun developed by Germany during World War II. Weighing 1,350 tons and firing 7-ton shells, it was designed to break through heavily fortified defenses. Despite its impressive size, it was difficult to transport and had limited battlefield use.